What is up, everyone? This is MoGaming here. Today, I'm going to show you how to play the open beta for Black Ops 6 on your Xbox device. So let's get right into this. So if you don't see it like right in the main screen somewhere, what you're going to do is go to browse the store and essentially find in the search bar over here, just write Black Ops. It should pop up. Boom, right there. It'll be literally the first thing, but just write Black Ops into your console. And in here, you're going to see a couple of things that where it says like, oh, do you own this or not? But you can do choose edition and find what you need. Where it says free, basically, is going to say Call of Duty Black Ops 6 Open Beta. You want to find that one. Again, I already own it, so it'll come up into your managed device thing or choose what to install device. Basically, click into this, click into the item, and basically have the beta installed. Just select into it, save the preferences, and voila, it's going to start installing, and you're going to be able to then start playing the open beta for free. So yeah, that's basically it. If you guys are liked the video, please smash that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe, click that notification bell, and I'm going to